Thank you, sir. Sir, this is a very ambitious plan, and I am not opposing this initiative of the Government of India. But the reality is that in the health sector, our own citizens are struggling for affordable health care and access to health care. So you have had many consultations, Honorable Minister has said. In a country where we believe in federalism and in the constitution, health is a state subject. मुझे दुख है कि इस consultation में किसी भी प्रदेश को बुलाया नहीं गया. उन्होंने पूरा लिस्ट दिया सर, MEA, नीति आयोग, ये वो, पर without the state machinery, this is nothing but a jumla, I think.
Question.
My question is, how many states have you consulted, and when do you plan to consult them in this plan?
Yes.